students, how are you? Hope you are all quite well by the grace of Almighty. I am Adhir Ranjan Bol, Assistant Headmaster of Sundarban High School. Congratulate you on behalf of Sarankhola Online School. Last class, I discussed about English second paper. Today, we are going to learn about English first paper. Unit 3, Lesson 5. Discussing point, the Independence Day. Dear students, look at the book. You can see a picture. What can you see in the picture? You can see the National Memorial of Bangladesh. It was built to commemorate the supreme sacrifice who laid down their lives for the sake of liberation war. Today I am going to discuss about the National Memorial. The Independence Day. Look at your book, page number 36. Now I am reading the text. Listen to me. Read the text. 26 March, our Independence Day, is the biggest state festivals. তোমরা নিশ্চয়ই বুঝতে পারছো যে আজকে এই 26 মার্চ স্বাধীনতা দিবসটি আমাদের সবচেয়ে গুরুত্বপূর্ণ এবং সবচেয়ে বড় উৎসব. দ্য ডে ইজ সেলিব্রেটেড এভরি ইয়ার ইন দ্য কান্ট্রি উইথ গ্রেট এনথাউজিয়াম অ্যান্ড ফার্ভার. ইট ইজ এ ন্যাশনাল হলিডে. অল অফিস, এডুকেশনাল ইনস্টিটিউশনস, শপস অ্যান্ড ফ্যাক্টরিজ রিমেইন ক্লোজড অন দিস ডে. দ্য ডে বিগিনস উইথ এ 31st gun salute. Early in the morning, the President and the Prime Minister, on behalf of the nation, place floral wreaths at the National Mausoleum at Sabah. Then other leaders, political parties, diplomats, social and cultural organizations, educational institutions and freedom fighters pay homage to the martyrs. People from all walks of life also go there in rallies and processions. There are many cultural programs throughout the day highlighting the heroic struggle and sacrifice in 1971. In Bangabandhu National Stadium, school children, scout and girls guides take part in the various displays in entertain thousands of spectators. Educational institutions also organize their individual programs. Sports meets and tournaments are also organized on the day, including the exciting boat race in the river Buriganga. In the evening, all major public buildings and illuminated with colorful lights. Bangla Academy, Bangladesh Shilpokala Academy and other social cultural organizations hold cultural functions. Similar functions are also arranged in other places in the country. Thank you. The students follow and read and practice this lesson in the home. Thank you very much. See you again in the next class. All the best. Thank you.